Now JB Morrow, go and get your bag.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted smothered pork chops, okay? So here I go about to season 3 pork chops. Y'all already know what seasoning I use garlic powder, onion powder, sazon. Yeah, I use rotisserie chicken. I don't care what the seasoning says. I'm gonna use it on whatever I want to use it on. I use pepper. What else I use? I think that's it. Actually, 2 is for her and 1 is for myself. I love pork chops, but I try not to eat a lot of them. I try to eat, like, if I eat pork, I eat it once a week. So yeah, I wanted smothered pork chop today.
Okay, I'm gonna take my pork chop out. You don't wanna overcook it. Okay, now I'm gonna add my onions and make my gravy. Now I'm going to add some flour. Mix it up. I'm going to add some more grease.
homemade smothered pork chops and gravy with rice. And I made spinach too. All right, and there go the spinach, y'all.